In number 65 in your classwork for area of circles and sectors, we have the circumference of a circle as 28 pi inches, and we want to find the area of the circle. So if our circumference is 28 pi, and we know circumference is equal to 2 pi r, then our radius would be 28 pi divided by 2 pi, which would leave us with 14 inches. For our radius, and if we want to find the area, so area is pi times r squared, which is 14 inches squared, so our area would come out to be 196 pi inches squared.